There's the Bodark's tactical genius. Now I just need to extract him.
Acquiring target.
All set.
I have the target.
On the hostile.
Maneuver into the target.
Ready to rock.
Hostile marked. Hostile slipped away, mate.
Night vision on. Switching to night vision. Activating night vision.
Trouble. The enemy knows we're here. The HVT is making a break for it.
Time to switch to night vision.
On your go.
Huh? Hostile identified. Target locked.
Time for one of these bad boys.
Hope this works.
Put my night goggles on.
Roger. Getting in position.
Searching.
I can stop. We'll find you.
Good aim.
Look alive, Rainbow. Hostiles in sight. Keep your heads on, team.
Shoot them!
Don't resist.
You're American. Must be Special Forces. The CIA.
Not your business. Putting on night vision.
Thank you.
Putting on night vision.
Thank you. get one.
I'd answer the outcast's questions if I were you.
How do you think you'll feel when the U.S. is targeted in the name of Russia? Warrant Officer Arkinov is going to make a move too big to ignore. Teach the U.S. a good lesson about Russian superiority.
Who's Arkinov? Why the hell would Russia want that?
You'll see.
Put the bastard in our chopper. We'll handle him. Thanks to you, Nomad, we've taken over the region.
Military advisor.
Great. This one gave the outcasts a real hard time, but the latest assault succeeded. We have control of the region.
You said Warrant Officer Arkinov is planning to strike the U.S. military on Russia's behalf.
Fyodor Arkinov is a Russian ballistics expert, following orders from higher up. He'll likely target U.S. ships stationed around Aurora. But that makes no sense unless Russia plans to declare war. Nomad, you need to gather more intel on Arkinov's mission and whoever is behind him.
On it. Nomad out. Bowman, it's Nomad. What are we dealing with?
The regular kind, Nomad. The Bodarks and Sentinel have an edge over us with their superior firepower, so that's fun. The Outcasts lack the tools and the ammunition to break through. Your target is the region's main armory. It should contain everything the Outcasts need to gain a decisive advantage.
I'll scout the area and plan my approach.
Thank you.
There are snipers, but no other anti-air defenses.
If the outcasts were equipped with an attack helicopter, they'd be able to help you.
Found a few civilians. Dead.
The remaining hostages were moved. The Bodarks will execute them if they sense trouble in the armory. Even though they need them to keep the facilities up and running, saving them will help build the outcasts' confidence.
I won't let any more innocents die, whatever the cause. Spotted a helicopter. I'm sure there are more of them around.
Destroying the others should prevent air patrols and give the outcasts a way in.
Time to switch to night vision.
I don't envy you. The attack on the base will be difficult. You should prepare the way by getting air support or preventing air reinforcements.
I'll secure what the outcasts need for the attack. Nomad out. Bodarks just lost air superiority in this region.
Glad you're here, Gramps. Set.
Close call. I can get to it. Hold on. Incoming mortars.
putting my night goggles on.